A hero is a person who does special things to help others. Every hero starts out as a child, and every child can choose to become a hero.
The Character Network presents The Beginning
of a Famous Hero.
Troy was the youngest of three children born to Mr. and Mrs. Aikman in West Covina, California, on November 21, 1966. As a young boy, he was very athletic, and he participated in sports a lot. He had big plans as an athlete. By the time he was in high school, he made All-State in both football and baseball. When he went to college, Troy Aikman played football for the University of Oklahoma. And then, in 1989, he became quarterback for the Dallas Cowboys. After leading his team to many victories, including winning three Super Bowls, Troy Aikman was inducted into the Football Hall of Fame and considered one of the greatest NFL quarterbacks of all time. Today, Troy Aikman says there is nothing more important than the health and well-being of children. In 1992, he started the Troy Aikman Foundation. In several children's hospitals, he has provided some really cool high-tech interactive playrooms. There is even an online computer to let children talk to other children in other hospitals. They can even see each other by video communication. Troy Aikman has also written some books, including a children's book called Things Change, and he uses the money from his books to help children. Yes, Troy Aikman became a football hero by helping his team to many victories, but today he has become an even bigger hero by helping thousands of children in so many different ways. I'm Jim Lord. That's what I know about the beginning of this hero, and I know that you can become a hero too.